The challenges with big data are not just about its size. What additional problems can you see with data? Could it be that most data is inherently worthless and it's hard to find the useful bits? Could the fact that data is created fast be a challenge? Could there be difficulty because data is coming from different sources in various formats?